ครับกลับมากับ Jedi Battlefield Pathline นะครับซึ่งตอนนี้เป็นพาร์ทที่ So let's go get her. And Nell usually had a few guys in the mall in case something went down. That plus the guys Kai was after, plus whatever the hell else is going on. You know it's not going to be easy, right? She's my partner. Oh yeah? It used to be my job. เราย้อนความเดิมเลยนะเพราะว่าไม่เราไม่มีอะไรให้ดูก็คือตอนพาร์ทที่1อ่ะเราไปที่โรงงานแล้วเจอไอ้สตาร์ดัสเนี่ยมันไปคุยกับพวกแก๊งค้ายาอะไรพวกเนี้ยแล้วพอทีเนี้ยไอ้ดาวผู้หญิงคนเนี้ยมันตามรถตู้มาก็เลยเราต้องมาช่วยที่นี่Stop right there.
Freeze! Hey, what? You son of a bitch! You're going down.
Got the other guy in my sights.
Suspect down and restrained.
Understood, 13. Assist on the way.
Okay, Mendoza, let's find your partner.
And then I'm taking you with.
Whatever you say.
ตาสัญลักษณ์ของเห็นตาของออเรจินทางอีเทโอเคเข้ามาในหน้าแล้ว
Check the feeds in that security.
Any luck?
Hey, you weren't kidding about the manpower.
Say what you will about Nels. He employed a lot of locals. So Nels has this Japanese toy store.I'm guessing he stashed some money there.
Kai! Kai, I can hardly hear you!
Whatever she said, it didn't sound good.
คือสัญญาณการติดต่อตอนนี้ไม่ค่อยดีเพราะว่าพายุเข้าแล้วมันจะตก
Don't move. Police.
Okay, man. This is it. Finish the job. Take my spot. Better honor my time. Even though running down. They will.
Freeze. Now, MPD.
Okay, man.
เราต้องจับตรงนี้พอดี
Stop! You're under arrest. Hold it! Don't you move.
Nah, yeah. Not for now. And he may lose it.
Nick! Jolo Roboto! That's Nelts' store! It's got plenty of customers!
ถ้าอย่างนี้เราก็ควรจะบุกจากข้างบนน่าจะง่ายกว่า
Stoddard in.
Whoa. More of Nelson's guys are coming. We might need him to get out of here.
Oh, you hear that, Nick? You might need me.
The egg, I'm going to jump and go to the tea.
Shit! Just like old times. Hawkeye?
Can it, Stoddard?
I just mean, you know, all of us working together.
Yeah, don't get used to it. As soon as we get out of here, we're taking you straight to IA.
Let's just focus on the get out of here part first, okay?
Hmm. Alright, let's focus. We can leave it at home here. Alright, alright.
Hands up!
Hey, look out! Okay, okay, okay. สุดเก้าอี นะพอเราออกมาปุ๊บนี่พายุเบาลงเลยเหรออ่ะอย่างก็เวทมนต
์ Well Nick
Sergeant Carl Stoddard you have the right for once in your goddamn life to remain silent anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of
That's enough
Everything you need to know is on here, Captain.
Let me guess. You started the drug war. Encouraged one crew to wipe out another until none of them was left.
None except his, sir.
Hmm. I have a lot of evidence linking Nels to a rogue Miami detective, but it's all vague. I had a lot of faith that you would find the last conclusive piece, and you did. Thank you.
Oh.
What the fuck?
Hey, Nick, just so you know, I really appreciate you saving my ass back there. It's above and beyond, man.
Fuck.
Nick, don't.
Kai.
You bought my wife.
IA is gonna find a stack of cash back in your apartment. $33,000, in fact. The exact sum that Nels moved in his last transfer, so...The question, of course, will be, what did you do with the rest of it, Detective?
What the hell are you doing?
Oh, Kai went to bat for you. More than once.
Why didn't you just take the damn money?
Is that what this is about?
Nick, we tried! I was so certain that we would find a place for you with us. But no.You're convinced that you're just one of the good guys, aren't you? There's no such thing, son.
ครับนั่นก็คือสาเหตุที่ว่าทำไมตัวเอกเราตอนต้นเรื่องถึงกลายเป็นผู้ร้ายไปนะฮะโอเคครับขอจบเอพิโซด4พาร์ท2ไว้เท่านี้แล้วเดี๋ยวเรามาต่อพาร์ทหน้ากันวันหลังนะครับไปเจอกันครับ